Hello and welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, and in today's news, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's decision to take the Mail on Sunday to court has only added to the controversy surrounding the couple. Meghan Markle alleges the Mail on Sunday publication of a letter between herself and Mr. Markle amounts to misuse of private information, infringement of copyright, and a breach of the Data Protection Act 2018. Royal commentator and Royanika told the BBC a clash between the two Markles would be toxic. The BBC host began by asking whether a Markle vs. Markle showdown would be a nightmare for the monarch. Ms. Nika replied, "It would be the thing the Queen and the royal family most dread. We have seen the story dominate the headlines since it broke last Wednesday when Harry and Meghan made the statement. Thomas Markle possibly being called to give evidence against his own daughter with all the details in the background and all the emotions around the royal wedding and the fallout since would be absolutely toxic for the royal family." In its defense statement, the company said the Duchess's decision not to assist her father was deserving of criticism. It said Meghan had done nothing to support her father since May 2017, a year before her wedding to Prince Harry. It said, "In light of the claimant's very considerable means and resources, reasonable people may well take the view of her failure to support him in any way, financially or emotionally, since May 2017, is deserving of criticism. That view is not an allegation that is verifiably false. No date has been set as yet for the court hearing." Some media lawyers have called for Meghan to drop the lawsuit and insisted it leads to a difficult path. Media lawyer Mark Stebbins told BBC, "You really don't want to go down this particular road. Whoever is advising Harry and Meghan is frankly not doing them any service whatsoever." He added, "The prospect of having Meghan testify would send shivers through the royal family as it would expose how the sausage of news is made. You don't really want to see how that's made, and you certainly wouldn't have to explain it into witness box. And that's what Meghan is going to have to do. Thank you very much for listening, and we'll see you next video.